show you my base and what things I'd buy first if I was a beginner. Alright, so let me set it up so you see what a beginner would have. Alright, and then you start off with this, the Marauder. So I never really leveled it up once. That's all I would level it up. And I would come over here and get the shotgun and start leveling it up until they give you, you know, enough of those little bacon things where you can buy first this heavy machine gun. I think it's like 150 bacon. And then this one is like 200 bacon? I don't remember. 250? Can't remember. I bought them all. I just bought this one today. Beam Bay. Which is horrible. I don't like it. I wouldn't use it. And then... yeah, so anyway. I pretty much tell everybody to buy the sniper rifle. Because you can kill high level players. You can kill anybody. Just as long as you can get off a shot if they're close to you. But if you can't do that, then you can have your secondary weapon as your shotgun. So you need to, you know, come back over here. If my thing will listen to me. Alright, there we go. You need to unlock slot number 2. So, I usually have my first weapon as the machete thing. Equip that one. So I keep that there as my number one so I can run quickly up onto, you know, opponents, or if I need to get somewhere to shoot and it's the beginning of a match, then I want to be able to run 20% faster. So you can see, you can run 20% faster. 20% speed boost right there, right? And then you can get to where you need to go and you can shoot them with the Black Mamba and you do 765 damage, which is really awesome. I kind of play around between my different weapons just to try them out. So I've been using the target rifle as like a speed in-between rifle just for those mid-range, you know, shots. And then if I play a lot of duels, or, you know, somewhere where it's really compact and people hide behind walls, then I'll use a stinger launcher and I'll shoot the wall and, you know, they die. But I never really tend to use any of the pistols or anything like that. I've seen some a lot of high level players use the pistol, but I don't like it. I like to be able to see them, you know, with a scope. I've never used this one, Magma Splitter. I've never got high enough in the Top Warrior thing to get it. I don't use Sentinel Blaster. I don't like it. It's kind of slow and weird. I do love the Courtroom, but I just haven't bought it because I don't ever buy gems. I just save them up. The Marauder is good if you level it all the way up, but if you don't, it's okay. I don't really like it. This I bought thinking it was going to be good, but then you get a 30% speed drop, and then that means that you're a really easy target for anybody with like a sniper rifle or like that. Anyway, so that's the overview on weapons. Armor. So, I never bought any of these, as you can see. I just recently bought this one, because snipers can get a 20% bonus in damage off of using that. So, if you're going to, you know, you could spend the 25 grand on that suit just to do that extra 20% damage, but, you know, it really, you know, it's on level 2, I need $15,000 to get it, you know, upgrade, see what it does, HP goes up a little bit, shield, it goes up, you know, a lot. I really don't like it. I have this one here. This one's 100 gems. I can't remember originally, it's like a 100 down on each shield and health, or something like that. Something's something low, where it's like 50 down each of these from the Sanguine Chaos. I just spent 100 gems and bought that, and I leveled it all the way up. It's primarily for the shooting range, but it's like the best suit to just take a lot of damage. Because look at that. Shield 630, HP 525. So that's a really good suit. I wouldn't buy any of these. Suffer 10% critical, or your speed is reduced by 20% reload. That's horrible stuff. This guy, he seems okay. You know, I guess I'd buy him if I wanted to spend, you know, the money. This guy still has better stats, but, you could use that. Recover 25% health on a kill. I've seen guys heal in battle from when they use that suit. That's a good idea. I wouldn't buy this. If you're going to spend real money, okay, then go ahead. I mean, you're going to buy everything anyway, but I guess, but I wouldn't. You know how long 349 gems wanted to save up to that? That would take forever. So I would just forego that, and I would not level up this combat suit because it's horrible. You know, all these suits, this is just horrible. I wouldn't like any of those. My brother has this suit. This suit, he thought it was okay because it looked cool. You know, a lot of people buy that for that reason, because it's cheap and it looks cool. But then that's a horrible idea. He went ahead and bought this one afterwards. So, if you got the cash, buy this. If you don't have the cash, get this one, save up for it. Anyway, so after you do those, I recommend unlocking this for 49 gems down here. This skill, and equip it as a turret. So my primary skill is grenade. I keep it that way because it's easy to kill high-level players. And if they don't die initially from the grenade, I'll throw the grenade and then I'll shoot them once and they won't die. Even if they're hackers, usually they'll die. So anyway, I've never bought any of these things. You see, I don't use invisibility, I don't teleport. I've seen that really used well, but I've never done it. I wouldn't buy that. One guy used it and then I shot him. Anyway, this shield, this is a bad idea. You shoot the force field like twice with a high level sniper rifle, it's gonna break, and then I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna keep killing everybody else. Anyway, so I would level up your grenade all the way as much as you can. It's just cash, so it's not gems, it's easy. Same as this thing. I don't know how you get three turrets at once, but I've seen that a lot of high level players, they use that. So, this varies, you know, but everybody says that you should increase your shield HP. That's just, you should do it. I use grenades a lot, and I want to be able to throw them quickly, because in duels and in close spaces, it's a really good idea to have really upgraded grenades. I did this one, five speed boost, so 25% movement speed, you know, and you get that off of kills. I don't really see it working off kills, I'm just faster anyways. Yeah. And I did this one, critical hit chance. I see that work every once in a while, but I shoot with the sniper rifle anyway, so maybe I wouldn't get that one. I'd get maybe bigger magazines, or you know, your shield regenerates faster, or you reload faster. Like, I would do those things. Those are practical. This, I wouldn't do this in force field because I don't believe in shield anyway. This is pistols. Never use pistols. Don't need that. Item. So when you first come in here to buy things, the first thing I bought was this helmet. The warrior mask or whatever. And then, the only benefit that it gives you, combo kill time 5 seconds. So that means, like, you killed 2 people, and it's gonna say, like, I don't know, mega kill or something like that. So you get extra 5 seconds extension to kill somebody else to keep going with that, to get like godlike, and, you know, that kind of benefit. But I don't really see benefit from that. I have the flag just because it goes with the other one, but I did buy this Jingju wing for 20,000 first. After the wing. Yeah, I bought the wing first and then I bought the mask because they go together. I see a lot of guys buying this, the diving helmet. I mean, that's a good one to go with because 70, it's not that bad. I have like 66 right now. I can buy it pretty soon. But, and it goes with this tank. And then, you know, if you get the tank, then the added benefit is 200 shield bonus after you, you know, you buy that really heavy diving helmet. I don't like these big old head things because it's huge. It's a big target. You know, this one's pretty ugly too. If you do this, that's freaking ugly. Anyway. So, body. I really like these wings, but I can't afford them. I really hate my own helmet. So, if I was gonna get one, you know, I guess if I have to, I just keep what I have. Or, you know, I don't know. I see too many people using that. This looks like a crazy cyborg rabbit. I guess I would just get this, and then I would just put the tank on. And rock it that way. Anyway, if you're gonna spend 149 gems on something, I would buy these. This one, I think, is a little bit better because you're not seen so well. Because the fire head, a lot of people can see the fire, you know, above where you are. And I don't like to be seen, that's why my name is R. So, on the screen, you know, people can't really see that letter that well. If you're... your name is like, you know, Awesome Sauce, then the people are gonna see you, and then they're just gonna be like, oh, I'm gonna go get them. I don't want you to see me. So that's what I do. These things, you can't really get them unless you're like ridiculously good or you're a crazy hacker or something like that. This, I've had this before. This is really cool. It's like 350 bonus on HP. That's awesome. And then you get that sword that comes down, but those wings look crazy. Like, who designs this stuff? Look at that. Like, that looks really weird on your back. You know? That doesn't even look like scythes. That just looks like something crazy. Like, if you just had one, maybe that'd be cool, but two is weird. Like, all these things, who designs this stuff? It's weird. Like, that flag is too huge. Like, these wings, they look like somebody's little legs hanging off the wings. Like, the tank looks okay. Anyway. So, that's my recommendations for all that stuff. I've never bought a character. But, I would buy this one. But then I would, you know, upgrade all the way up with it. You know, for that, whatever the machine gun thing there is. It seems comparable to the other machine gun that just like shoots ridiculously fast. These other guys, you're gonna have to pay money for. But I would prefer, if I was gonna buy one, I'd get this Mecha Smith guy because he can summon a drone and a spider landmine. Remote control. That's awesome. I'd do that. This guy, I see this guy all the time. He's like the perfect one to go against a sniper because he can just shoot above me when I, you know, I'm hiding. This guy's so annoying. Engi Whisperer. I have to shoot him with a sniper rifle like twice for him to die. So, you know, if I was gonna, you know, if I just had unlimited gems, I would, or whatever those obsidian crystal things are, I'd buy this flying guy and probably this Mecha Smith. I'm already pretty much like this sniper. It seems like when I get shot with this sniper, I go flying through the air. But, you know, my sniper rifle does the same thing. This isn't like the same. But this one you can, like, teleport and you can disappear. And that's cool. This one has that annoying gun that will, like, target you. I hate that. Anyway, haven't bought them yet. pretty much my advice for that stuff. Alright guys, that's my base. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll give some more advice on different levels and see